So what I like most about GTRI is the people. It's not just that they're very welcoming and friendly, but it's also that they're experts in their fields. So when you work at GTRI, you're working with the very best of people. But in addition to that, it's the variety of projects you get to work on. And everybody here wants to see the mission succeed.
Why would you want to come work at GTRI? It's awesome. The people are amazing. Being a part of GTRI just opens up a world of possibilities and numerous doors to really enhance your experience as an employee and a person.
For me, I believe GTRI not just offers a job, it offers a career. So working here, you have access to the most advanced technology, and you work with the most intelligent people, and you get involved with most interesting projects. If I need to develop my career, I need to work with the best people around me, and that's the reason why I come here to GTRI.
Once I retired from the Army, I wanted to find a place where I can continue to contribute to my country, and Georgia Tech offered me that opportunity. There are many unique research opportunities here at Georgia Tech, and that is why I enjoy working here. Whether it is working for the federal government on unique projects they want us to do, the Department of Defense, the state of Georgia, or our local government, there's always a problem that needs to be solved. And at Georgia Tech, we're able to do that.
So what's neat about GTRI is the emphasis that GTRI provides on cutting edge research and innovation. And we have programs that are established in order to help bring those ideas into reality. We have a culture of innovation, and that is really one of the things that I love about GTRI. And on top of that, GTRI puts so much emphasis on developing people through their professional development programs, through mentoring, providing an environment for work-life balance, and also an excellent benefits package to top it all.
I knew the work was interesting, but it wasn't until I got to actually work here that I started finding out exactly how cool some of the stuff that I would have a chance to work on was. I found it extremely rewarding to be able to jump right into an organization that has the years and years of infrastructure in place to make that same kind of cool work possible. This is about service and making progress at the same time, which, you know, really is the core of Georgia Tech as a whole.